Sebastian, the other's called Fred. I've even got a teddy bear I take to bed. Being friendly to the animals is easy. But a spider in the bath, a spider in the bath, a creepy crawly spider in the bath. I know he's only there because he wants to have a laugh. With hairy legs and beady eyes, you terrify and tantalize. Spider in the bath, spider in the bath, the creepy crawly spider in the bath. I know he's only there because he wants to have a laugh. I thought I put him down the drain, but now he's coming up the chain. Spider in the bath. I like elephants and I like mice. I'll take a lion cub at any price. I've even heard the crocodiles can be quite nice.
Being friendly to the animals is easy.
I like caterpillars, I like snails. I like a lizard with a very long tail. I'll even go swimming with a big white whale.
Being friendly to the animals is easy.
But a spider in the bath, a spider in the bath, a creepy crawly spider in the bath. I know he's only there because he wants to have a laugh. With hairy legs and beady eyes, he'll terrify, he'll tantalize. Spider in the bath, spider in the bath, the creepy crawly spider in the bath. I know he's only there because he wants to have a laugh. I thought I'd put him down the drain, but now he's coming up the chain. Spider in the bath. I have a horrible feeling that the spider's still there. He's hiding in the bathroom and I don't know where. But bath time's over now, so I don't care. I thought I'd pull him down the drain, but now he's climbing up the chain.
Spiders!
I'm just a spider, so I always hide away. So when you see a spider, wait for it to try to stay. You like to be quite as small as me, then perhaps you'll see why I'm the one who I'm the one who
I'm the one who
should be scared of you. So why not take my cue? I should be feeling blue, turning white and fairly frightened, but instead I'm running around. I'm the hunter covering ground, pretty quiet, I don't make a sound. So tell me how you feel, could we make a deal? I'm not so good with water, something that you ought to know. So when I see you coming, watch me down the plumbing door. The water starts to run, and I'm the only one who isn't having fun.
I'm the one who
wants to be your friend. Never mind the trend, you'll find that in the end I'm only scary because I'm hairy, and here I am alone in the train, contemplating what to pay. Give me time to try to explain. Tell me how do you feel? Could we make a deal? And here I am alone in the drain, contemplating water again. Give me time to try to explain. Tell me how do you feel?
Can't we make a deal?
Tent, which is in my room, and it looks like World War III. The Indians are beating the cowboys, so I'm setting the prisoners free. I've a tank or two at the bottom of my bed, and nobody knows but me. And anyway, at the end of the day, I'll be sent for the cavalry. I was playing with my toys when I heard a noise. There was somebody else in the room. I made a dart for my tent as my heart went boom. Getting in a state, trying to concentrate on a bike I've got to ride. When I said I could go without stabilizers, I have to admit I lied. When Daddy gave a push, I went straight in the bush. Everybody said I tried. But dare I say that was yesterday, and I think I heard it again. That scuffling sound when I turned around, and I think I'm going insane. I'm in my tent in the middle of the night, and Mummy says it's 4:30. But my face went white at the awesome sight of a spider on the bedroom floor.
And it isn't any fun sitting here with my gun, cause I know it's coming back for more. And I won't go to bed till the spider's dead, I'm on the other side of the door. And mummy's no use, she just made an excuse. Down the stairs she ran. So the night will be spent sitting in my tent, working on a battle plan. Tent, which is in my room, it looks like World War III. The Indians are beating the cowboys, so I'm setting the prisoners free. I've a tank or two at the bottom of my bed, and nobody knows but me. And anyway, at the end of the day, I can send for the cavalry. Yes, anyway, at the end of the day, I can send for the cavalry. Yes, anyway, at the end of the day, I can send for the cavalry. Boring and we don't know what to do. What's the betting? Someone says it must be time for you to go to bed and brush your teeth. Don't forget the light. That's the time we shut the door and start a real fight. We're fighting in the bedroom, we're fighting in the hall. We know we're being naughty, but we don't care at all. We know it's funky business, we know it isn't done. But listen to the laughter, and aren't we having fun?
It's monkey business.
We've finished all our homework, a friend is here to stay. We're looking in the cupboard for the games we're meant to play. We want to go outside to try to fly the kite. But it's raining, so it must be time to start the pillar fight. We're swinging at the spiders, we're trying to squash the flies. We're sneaking up behind them to take them by surprise. We know it's funky business, we know it isn't done. But listen to the laughter, and aren't we having fun?
Business.
We're putting on our smart things, we're going out to tea. The conversation's boring, but no one's asking me. There's lots we can put up with, because we know tonight, when all is quiet around the house, we'll start a pillow fight. It's feathers on the ceiling and feathers in the air. It's feathers on the carpet and mummy's going spare. We know it's monkey business, we know it isn't done. But listen to the laughter and aren't we having fun with
monkey business?
Mum is in the garden, Dad is gone to town. We've been left in charge with no one else around. We said we won't be naughty, but there again we might. When all is quiet around the house, we'll start a pillow fight. So never mind the pictures, never mind the nest. If someone rings the doorbell, they've got the wrong address. We know we're being naughty, we know it isn't done. But listen to the laughter, and aren't we having fun? Feathers on the ceiling, feathers in the air. Feathers on the carpet, to mummy's going fair. We know it's funky business, we know it isn't done. But listen to the laughter, and aren't we having fun?
Don't call us, we'll call you.
We'll be sure to tell you when we're through.
No one's telling us what to do.
This is a hedgehog hunt.
Our mum's going frantic, running up the lawn. Daddy's in the driveway, blowing his horn. He's blowing his horn, cause it's time for us to go. Looking for hedgehog, doesn't he know? This is a hedgehog hunt. My brother saw a couple, said he saw them scuttle from behind the garden wall. It's a wild goose chase, my brother's gone a loose haze. No one saw them there at all. We're on a hedgehog hunt.
Hedgehog hunt.
We're on a hedgehog hunt. So we're looking underneath the autumn leaves, from the bushes and the trees. We're on a hedgehog hunt.
Hedgehog hunt.
Don't call us, we'll call you.
We'll be sure to tell you when we're through.
No one's telling us what to do.
This is a hedgehog hunt.
Hedgehog hunt.
This is a hedgehog hunt.
Hedgehog hunt.
Struggling down the line, and you feel that you can't go on. When you think that your life is a waste of time, listen to the spider's song. Try, 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 or you'll never get to catch that fly. Computerization wasn't meant for me. I can't drive a car or a train. I don't stop work for a cup of tea, and I won't be heard to complain. Oh, no, no. Have you ever heard a spider sigh? Have you ever seen a spider cry? If I fall to the bottom, I'll try again. A spider will never stay die. Your car. covered in shame or losing face, listen to the spider's song. Try, 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 or you'll never get to catch that fly. I don't need an apples, I don't need a wood, I don't want a helping hand. I don't need anything you learn at school, and I don't want an architect's plan. Oh no, it's professional quality every time, never been known to fail. If it breaks in the middle, I'll try again, and I don't need a hammer and nail. Professional quality every time, never been known to fail. If it breaks in the middle, I'll try again, and I don't need a hammer and nail. No, no, no. When it seems that you're struggling down the line, and you feel that you can't go on, when you think that your life is a waste of time, listen to the spider's song. Try, 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 or you'll never get to catch that fly. Try, 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 or you'll never get to catch that fly. Miss Muffet, sitting on a tuffet, tucking into curds and whey. Along comes a spider when he sits beside little Miss Muffet runs away. So what did he say? What did he say? Why did little Miss Muffet run away? What did he say? What did he say? Did the spider only try to come to play? I said, good morning, Miss M, good morning, Miss M, couldn't we play a game of hide and seek again? Good morning, Miss M, good morning, Miss M, if you run away, I'll shut my eyes and count to ten. Little Miss Me, she didn't want to be sitting with a dinner all alone. So when the spider came by, he asked the question why Miss Muffet had to start the journey home. So what did he say? What did he say? Why did little Miss Muffet run away? What did he say? What did he say? Did the spider only try to come to play? I said, good morning, Miss M, good morning, Miss M, couldn't we play a game of hide and seek again? Good morning, Miss M, good morning, Miss M, if you run away, I'll shut my eyes and count to ten. Little Miss Moo, she didn't have a clue why the spider came and settled by her side. But you have to understand, it wasn't what she planned, so naturally off she went to hide. Say, did the spider only try to come to play? Good morning, Miss M, good morning, Miss M, couldn't we play a game of hide and seek again? Good morning, Miss M, good morning, Miss M, if you run away, I'll shut my eyes and count to ten. Good morning, Miss M, morning, Miss Anne. Couldn't we play a game of hide and seek again? Good morning, Miss M. Good morning, Miss M. If you run away, I'll shut my eyes and count to 10. Just a frog, sitting by a pond in the middle of a very fat log. First he's there, then he's gone.
What a complicated life he's got.
Yes, a frog, all agog. From the back of beyond comes a lady on a rattling jog. First she's running, then she's not.
What a complicated life she's got.
Lady passing by stops for a while, cause I think there's a speck in her eye. First it's there, then it's not.
What a complicated life she's got.
Lady, tell me why you're sitting on the stile and now you're starting to cry.
First it's fair, then it's not. What a complicated life you've got.
Lady, you're not alone, I'll talk to you. Lady, we've all known what it's like to be sad. Goodness, what have we here? The frog has whispered something into her ear.
Do I believe it? Do I not? What a complicated life I've got.
The next thing isn't so clear. The lady kissed the frog which disappeared.
First he's there, then he's not. What a complicated life he's got.
Of the frog, there isn't a trace. And I think that good-looking man has taken his place.
Hello.
First he's a frog, then he's not. What a complicated life he's got.
Now there's a smile on the lady's face. Life in the woods is certainly changing pace.
First she's sad, then she's not. What a complicated life she's got.
Lady, don't be shy, give a kiss to me. Oh, lady, shall we try to change history now? Don't be shy, give a kiss to me.
Hamster, amusing man, how did you get upstairs? If the cat comes
comes looking, where will you go? Where will you try to hide? If the cat comes looking, where will you go? If the cat comes looking tonight.
I know a place I can hide. I know a place I can burrow away. I know a place for tonight. I know a place I can borrow today. I know a place I can hide.
Hamster, hamster, running away out of the bedroom door. Hamster, hamster, why don't you play away from the kitten's claw? If the cat comes looking, where will you go? Where will you try to hide? If the cat comes looking, where will you go? If the cat comes looking tonight. Hamster, hamster, into the night, where will you go to now? Hamster, hamster, you get a fright at the sound of the first meow. Looking, where will you go? Where will you try to hide? If the cat comes looking, where will you go? If the cat comes looking tonight.
I know a place I can hide. I know a place I can borrow away. I know a place for tonight. I know a place I can borrow. I know a place I can hide.
Hamster, hamster, morning's come, still I can't find no sign. Hamster, hamster, you were the one crossing the safety line. Where did you go last night? Did the cat come looking? Where did you go? Where did you try to hide? Hamster, hamster, now I can see you buried yourself away. Hamster, hamster, fiddly-dee, back in the cage you stay. Pajamas on, switching off the light, when all of a sudden I saw something big and fluffy, which was mainly black and white, sitting on the bedroom floor. What on earth has made you appear? Are you starting a new career? Does Mommy know that you're sitting here? Have you come to stay? And the panda went. Much to my surprise, he didn't seem to mind at all. So I gave my friend a panda hug, kissed him on the eyes, and put him in my bed by the wall. What on earth was he doing here? How it happened, I've no idea. When I'm with him, I've nothing to fear. I hope he's here to stay. And the panda went. morning and I must have hit my head. I was lying on the bedroom floor, and you'll never guess who kicks me out, takes up all the bed, and I don't think I can take it anymore.
Why on earth is he staying here? He's far too big for my bed, it's clear. He doesn't have to be quite so near. So on the floor he'll stay. And the panda went. Why on earth is he staying here? He's far too big for my bed, it's clear. He doesn't have to be quite so near. So on the floor he'll stay. And the panda went.
Holidays are over, the term has begun. The games that we played left behind. I'm thinking and dreaming of days in the sun. And homework is far from my mind.
Feeling down.
Holidays turn into school. Classroom distractions are here in this room. Teachers' reactions are cool. The teacher is talking, but I can't hear a word. I'm gazing through windows at sky. I can fly through the air like a butterfly or bird. Perhaps I should spend some more time
on the ground. On the ground.
Happiness turning to studies of gloom. Holidays turn into school. Classroom distractions are here in this room. Teachers' reactions are good. The blackboard has questions I just don't understand. I wish it was all just a game. But the answers to the questions are part of the plan. I find the teacher is calling my name.
I'm the clown. I'm the clown.
Thank you.
to a party when the feeling takes you. You're the swinger when we sing a song.
She's a fade, eyes to shade, I'm the headline. So together, in my left, and my blue suede shoe. Ah.
Woo! Stop! Siva! Siva! Siva!
The party tempo was being turned to.
I'm the giant, I'm the lion, so
ladies wait,
at least I
think I'm gonna take my hand. I'm romancing, disco dancing, live with the band.
Yes, I'll agree to anything you say. It's a funny old world, never a word between us. Funny old world, the friendship's hurt between us. Funny old world. Whispers in the wild, talking to a friend just like a dream. A spider and a child. Happiness is when you're part of a team. If you'll be my true friend, true to me. If you'll be my true friend, I'll agree. Two games you want to play, yes, I'll agree to anything you say. There are those who'd run a mile. When all is said and done, they won't be around. With the spider and the child. Naughtiness is fun, and games will be found.
It's a funny old world. Never a word between us. Funny old world. But friendship stirred between us. Funny old world. Friendship from a child. All they want to say, held in a hand. Sunlight in a smile. Animals at play all understand. If you'll be my true friend, true to me. If you'll be my true friend, I'll agree. To games you want to play, yes, I'll agree. To anything you say, I'll agree. Games you want to play, yes, I'll agree. To anything you say, I'll agree. To anything you say. Thank you.